rationalized because we needed to give them a secretariat. But the board and that secretariat.
Have you met them?
Of course I have.
Who did you meet?
Dr. Odong. Is Dr. Odong.
Betty, you have reached that level.
Which level?
Of telling lies.
Betty, you? I will take you to court.
Okay.
If you think I'm telling.
Take me
on
to
this
court.
Matter, I will take you
if
to court.
If there is a
bill.
Okay.
Frank
take me to court.
Was appointed okay. Above.
Now give me time. To
and bring us here tomorrow.
To
I'll bring them here.
No.
Tomorrow. Let's bring them here. Let's
give
conclude
me time.
This matter, Frank. Simon, let's
Simon.
Conclude this matter.
Simon,
I will bring you.
Simon,
bring Frank
Simon.
Tomorrow.
No,
I want
you
to take me to court.
Because we needed to give them a secretariat.
Okay.
The only thing they didn't.
Them, have you?
I have. The only thing that the board could not operationalize because we did not give them a secretariat. And the amendment in this amendment is to provide, create a secretariat so that the board can start operating. And Simon, bring Frank Tumwebaza here tomorrow. He will tell you, or bring members of the board, or bring me here. I will bring you a cabinet memo, a cabinet decision, which appointed the board.
Can she allow me to make this statement?
Go ahead.
There is no Metropolitan Physical Planning Authority, the board that has been appointed yet. And Betty, in a document that is now a public document, in an affidavit, she herself submitted to court, she said this, that I know that the matter of establishing the Metropolitan Physical Planning Authority is before Parliament for legislation in order to establish the relevant structures.
Exactly.
She is pleading that we have not appointed the board. Because I want some amendments to be done.
Yes, the secretariat.
And then we are telling lies that she has established the board.
The secretariat.
Imagine.
The board
who
is
are
there.
They?
Betty, the board is there.
It
board
isn't,
is there.
It's not
it
there.
Is there.
It's not
it
there.
Is there. You know that even a...
That's why you are everywhere.
Board.
It's border borders in Italy.
Honorable, will you become, please?
You have taken over Nadine's job.
Honorable Nambose, will you meet Honorable Betty Kamara?
How does that hurt you? Betty,
it doesn't
so
hurt,
hurt
me. It, is,
it,
doesn't,
it even shows
it,
on your face.
It doesn't hurt me.
Your
but
face
you,
is so yes, hard.
I'm fighting deception.
I think it is personal.
I'm fighting deception.
Why is it personal?
Why do you participate
I
in
took
this
over this office.
Devilish office?
I took over this office.
You did not that check over any
personal?
Office. You are just a campaign manager.
A metropolis or metropolitan concept is intended to provide services, to plan together. That area called the metropolitan, but it is not territorial, mm-hmm. Is the most important thing. It is mm-hmm. not territorial. So in Uganda, with the enactment of the Kampala Capital City Act of 2010, which was enacted in 2010, the concept of the metropolitan was institutionalized mm-hmm. in the Kampala Capital City Act by creating one, there's the Kampala Metropolitan Police, and mm-hmm. two, there's the Kampala Metropolitan Physical Planning Authority. But there's also mention in the other documents the Greater Kampala Transport Authority, the Greater Kampala, I think it has to do with the there's so many. Activities or services that are envisaged to cover Kampala and the metropolitan area. So it is not a new thing.
Mr. Museveni has just replaced, is the Captain Lugard of these days. And he has his agent in Betty Kamia. And the interests they are advancing are not the interests of the Ugandans, but interest, their political interests as a regime.
Before you shoot the messenger, National Planning Authority sat with Honorable Betty Kamia and highlighted what they intend to do to ensure that Kampala, the greater Kampala, looks beautiful.
No.
I thought you'd celebrate this.
What we have right now is a cocktail of the devil's incompetent policies. All put together to create a bigger confusion for this area.